I'm a mad cunt. I bit a fella's nose off in curries one time. I feckin' love politics. I used to be into the bareknuckle fighting, and then I discovered political debate.
Plan! And I'm angry! I'm not a slave! I've broken the conditioning! It doesn't work on me!
We live in a golden age of oratory. Gone are the days of the right honourable gentleman and all that shite. Nowadays it's more like, you're a feckin' Nazi. No, you're a Nazi. What did you call me? Are you feckin' deaf? Bang!
I'd like to punch him in the face.
The current political climate reminds me of the time the Connors and the Ryans went head-to-head at a funeral in Mullingar. There was absolutely no knowing what was going to come at you next. I'm here at Westminster to add my voice to the national debate.
Cool. Get up, stand up, come on, put your hands up if you got the feeling. Jump up past the ceiling, monks, let's have some fun.
I'm all for Brexit. I've no idea what it means, but it sounds rough as fuck.
We believe in democracy, right? That's why nobody should have another vote. Do you know what I mean? We don't want any European ideas coming into the country. That's why we wear the yellow vests. Can you imagine a Frenchman coming up with that? Huh?
Jump around. Jump up, jump up.
A proper man fight. I don't care who you are. Leaver, Remainer, Tory, Monster Raven, Loony Looper. I feckin' fight you.
Jump, jump. I'll serve you like John McEnroe. If your girl steps up, I'm smacking her.
Bogerman! Bogerman!
We doing, boss?
But on me, you'll get burned, cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none.